My name is Massimo Bottura, a chef at Osteria Francescana in Modena. 860 million people, they're starving. They don't have anything. 1.5 are overweight. 1.3 billion tons of food is wasted every year. Our goal is to fight the waste, to feed the needy. Our project with Food for Soul, it's a cultural project. The chefs, they're using their knowledge to make visible the invisible for everybody. We are using our knowledge to show that some breadcrumbs, brown bananas, bruised zucchini can be amazing opportunities.
Goodbye.
At the end, what we do is like we fight hunger. So contemporary gastronomy is a call to act. What are you doing?